Only a handful of American states have designated a state musical instrument. Hawaii is apparently not going to be one of them. A bill to declare the ukulele the official instrument of Hawaii has died. The measures passed the Senate and House earlier this year, but steel guitar players stepped in, led by former U.S. Senator Daniel Akaka's son, arguing that the steel guitar better represents the state. Proponents say the instrument was born in Hawaii, hurting the push for the ukulele, despite a last-ditch effort to reach agreement on the bill late yesterday.